Welcome back to Explaincad. In this tutorial, we will know how to draw, sketch and create a 3D component of this component in Solidworks. So open Solidworks, select top plane, sketch, normal. First of all, we draw a circle of radius 15. Right click, press and hold right click button and drag cursor toward right direction and select circle. Right click, select option, press and hold right click button of mouse and drag towards upward for smart dimension. Shortcut, radius 15 is equal to 30 mm diameter, 30 mm. Right click, select option. Now again here we draw a circle of radius 30. Again select circle, same center point. Right click, select option, smart dimension. 30 radius equal to 60 diameter. Right click, select option. Now draw a 38 mm line. Right click. Here automatically it picks its center point and upward. Now draw down. Right click, select option. 10 mm this side, 15 mm this side, 10 mm this side, and 30 mm this side. Just draw roughly. Repeat, make horizontal, make vertical. Select this, press control, select this, inclination equal, select this line, press control button, press and hold control button and click on this line, make relation, make equal, this line and this line. This is 38, 15, 10. Smart dimensions. Right click, select option, just hold this point and drag towards this direction. Smart dimension 15 mm and this one 10 mm. Go to trim and increase command, power trim, like this. This line and this line. Right click, select option. Now our sketch is underdefined. So give some relations. 60. Now the sketch is fully defined. Rebuild option. Go to features, extrude, pause space. Now extrude up to 20 mm. Select select mid plane. Okay. From here we can edit appearance. Just give it color. Okay, so this is our basic SolidWorks exercise for extrude boss space command. Thanks for watching.